sorry to interrupt. Mackie, could you come here, please?
Please get down off of there. Hi, guys.
Thank you.
Hey, there's someone in that bus.
Zach, our landlord.
He lives in a bus? He's probably an axe murderer.
Then we better pay our rent on time. That's what I missed in the city. Stars.
Did you miss the crickets too?
A few days you won't even notice them.
There must be zillions. Maybe they're locusts. Maybe we'll wake up in the morning and everything will be gone, eaten away. The trees, the grass, the recreation center.
You will enjoy it. Mrs. Blair said all the kids hang out there. You want to make friends, don't you?
Sounds like summer camp. Dad wouldn't have wanted me to go to any dumb summer camp. We should have stayed where we were.
We couldn't. You know that. Past her bedtime, kiddo.
I'll drop you at the rec center.
No way.
You're down, aren't you?
I could have broken my ankle.
I got a first aid kit.
Oh, good. There you are. I thought I'd have to leave without you. Come on.
I feel sick.
Oh, nonsense. You'll make friends in no time.
Mackie,
Mackie, if I am prepared to drive all the way to Port Wilson for a part-time job, the least you can do is try and have a good time. Deal?
Deal.
Hi, I'm Jenny. My mom met your mom at the real estate office.
Oh, yeah.
My mom said it should be nice to kids whose dads are dead or divorced.
Mine's...
Yeah, I know. Mine's divorced.
Hi, Jenny. You want to play volleyball?
Sure. You want to play?
I don't know. Is this a new kid from the city?
Yeah.
Wait up. Well, I'm Lisa. This is Sue. And that's Melissa.
Hi. Hi.
Well, come on. Let's go.
What's the city like?
Big.
My dad says you get beaten up every time you go out.
And robbed.
And you have to have a million locks on your doors.
Yeah.
My dad says you can't even drink the water because you'll get a disease.
Lay off, Lisa. Your dad doesn't know everything.
Are the stores really open all the time?
Everything's always open all the time. Movie stores, everything. You can get anything you want.
And it only costs twice as much. The sewers stink, too.
You're making that up.
I'm not. City smell. Everybody knows that. You stupid nerds, come back here! Challengers! Okay, anybody for kite making? We start in 5 minutes.
You want to go?
get to stay with my dad every other weekend and on Thursday nights for dinner. He orders some pizza. Oh, he's got this girlfriend now, so I don't know about Thursdays anymore. How'd yours die?
He got sick.
Did you see him? Dead?
No, I wanted to, but my mom wouldn't let me.
They should have let you. I mean, if you wanted to.
Yeah.
Are they part of a gang?
Some gang. There's only three of them, and they think they're really something.
Yeah?
Well, Kirill's the one with the hat, and he's just a big bully. And Jonathan, well, he's sort of okay, I guess. I mean, he's got some brains, at least. The other one's Lennon. He's Chinese. I don't know why he hangs out with him. All they do is pick on him. And there's a little island down the river. Well, it's not really an island, but they think it is. They go over there all the time. I don't know why.
Do you want to go and find out?
What for?
Because there's nothing else to do.
There's lots to do. Stonecliff is really neat. There's lots to do. There's going to be a talent show. We could do that.
Maybe we could dance together, you know, to Madonna or Tiffany. We could wear costumes and everything.
Big deal.
You don't like Stonecliff much?
What's to like? There's nothing to do here except be in some dumb show and drink nice, safe water.
That's not true.
It is. You can do anything in the city.
Anything?
Yeah?
Well, maybe you should have stayed there then.
Challenger!
Okay. Hot.
Oh, look at this. Cody.
Touchdown! Six boys, one.
Hey, partner, that's no stranger. That's your mother.
Yeah? Get out of town, Mom.
Oh!
Day, you sat in that apartment watching this tape. You are not going to start that here.
I can do what I like. Mom, please don't.
Mackie, I know that you miss your father, but you cannot spend the rest of your life just... I just want you out of the house for a while, okay? I mean, get some fresh air. Go for a walk, huh? I mean it. Scoot, come on.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
No respect for other people's property and troublemakers.
Hey, did you see their faces?
We ambushed him good, eh, girl?
Hey, who said you couldn't mess with our stuff?
I'm sorry. Are you Carol?
Who wants to know? My hat. Where'd you get it?
You with the old man.
Yeah. Well, tell him he's gonna get his.
Hey, guys, Mr. Dale wants us to clean tables.
No way.
Don't be a jerk. We don't help, we don't get this room.
Jeez, you're going to be as wimpy as Lennon.
Are you guys rehearsing for talent show?
No, we just sort of fool around.
Challengers don't perform for nobody.
What is this, a PTA meeting? Let's go clean tables.
Hurry up, girls. We've got a lot of work to do today.
Mr. Dare, I can't find my costume.
Think, Melissa, where did you leave them? Are they in your bag? Do you expect them to walk in here all by themselves? You better go get them.
Jenny here?
Nope, she's at the dentist.
Give it back, muffin head, before you kill someone.
So how many times are you gonna drop it this year anyway?
Just because you can't be in the show.
We could be if we wanted to.
As what? The Three Stooges?
Aw, don't be stupid. Our band is better than anything you could do, right, guys?
You said it.
See? They could be in the show if we wanted to.
Miss Adair, Jonathan Lennon and Carol have a band, and they really want to be in the show.
Great.
I'll put you on the list, boys.
Mother. Very funny, Lisa.
We should have said no.
And look like wimps?
But our band stinks.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Are you kidding?
So we'll practice, okay?
Hey, guys! Wait up! What's your band like?
What's it to you?
I want to be in it. I mean, I can play the keyboards. I can even read music.
No way.
Why not?
You have to be a challenger to be in our band.
No girls allowed, see?
Are you guys for real?
It's the rules. No girls.
Well, that is stupid.
Tough pinolas. We don't change the rules for nobody.
Especially girls. So take a hike, Mike.
I only want to be in your band.
I'll grow a mustache.
Mustache! For all of it!
Get out of town, stranger.
Get out of town, stranger.
Hey, partner. That's no stranger. That's your...
Hi.
My name's Mac.
Traveling all over Europe. That's why they sent me down here. I'm staying with my cousin, Mac.
Oh, yeah. Her. Must be real drag.
It's okay.
She's Krakula. She wanted to join our band.
Yeah? Well, she's got this real fancy keyboard. We used to take music lessons together.
Wait a minute. You play music too?
You any good?
I taught my cousin everything she knows.
That's smooth. Real smooth.
My grandparents were born in China. My parents can speak Chinese. I only know a few words, though. What's your dad do?
What?
Your dad. What's he do?
Oh, my dad, well, he's a journalist. You know, he writes about sports for the newspaper. It's great. He goes out to all the big games, and sometimes he takes me. I even met Wayne Gretzky once.
Whoa.
Hey, Lennon. You still owe another quarter.
Guess what? Mac knows Wayne Gretzky.
Yeah, sure. And I know Santa Claus. You still owe a quarter.
Your dad sounds terrific. Wish my father knew famous people.
Do you really know Wayne Gretzky?
Sure.
I gotta get Lisa.
How?
No sweat. I got the artillery.
Firecrackers. How'd you get these things? They're illegal.
Who cares? I got them. They're made in China. What's that say?
How am I supposed to know? It's Chinese. Besides, it's not going to work. The window's always closed.
Now when it's real hot. We wait till Lisa goes to the can, see? Then we throw them through the window. Pow, pow, pow.
Shut up. Suppose someone gets hurt.
Don't be a goofball, you wimp.
We need a code word.
Operation Knockout?
No. Nah. Operation Diarrhea.
Yeah. Nah. All right.
Cool the guys. Fuzzle it.
Two coffees, please. One black, one cream and sugar.
What's going on? Challengers don't talk to the law.
Why not? It's a rule.
Hi, boys. Hot day, eh?
Move.
My place?
This is a drag.
What am I gonna do?
give you a hand with it?
Mom, I can manage.
Are you sure it's going to be safe in there?
It's a room that locks that we can put it in, and I'll take it home on the weekends.
Well, if you're sure.
Mom, this is Stonecliff. Everything's safe, even the water.
I don't care.
Where's Mac?
He'll be here.
What do we need him for anyway?
Let's wait and hear the guy play. Then we'll decide. It's really great you're letting Mac use the keyboard. I didn't think you want to help us out. It goes. I don't know where it goes.
Out.
It's not fair. I'm gonna tell on you. I'm gonna tell my
father. Ooh, I'm scared. Girls are pathetic.
Do you know why Mrs. Dare wants to see us?
No, I have no
idea. Excuse me. You're new, aren't you?
I'm Mac Dales. I'm staying with my cousin, Mackie Daniels.
Mackie Daniels? I don't think I know her.
She just moved here.
Well, that explains it then. I'm Sandy Adair. If you have any problems or need anything, I'm always around.
What are they fighting about now?
Which song to do?
Say, Uncle, say it! Come on! Okay, Uncle! The winner!
Late at night as I lie awake, sound the radio fills my dark room. Each new song
taking the solo on the synth.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's get on with it. One, two, three, four.
Okay, again, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
try another song next time.
Okay.
My dad really likes my music. He wants me to go to university and become a professional musician.
My dad thinks university's stupid. He wants me to work with him.
Do your folks fight a lot? My older brother left home. He couldn't stand it anymore.
I don't care. I know I have to go. I told you that. I told you that. You better get in there before your mother starts up again.
I wish she'd stop picking on her. All right, ride by your place tomorrow and then...
No!
Mackie wouldn't loan me your keyboard unless I promise that you guys don't come around. She must be really mad at us. You know what girls are like. Yeah. I'll see you later.
Dressing like a boy is one thing, stinking like a pig's another.
Tell on me?
Haven't decided.
Well, we have to be a challenger to get into the band. Oh, well, there's only 2 more weeks before the show, and then I'll be a girl again. It's not fair. Boys have all the fun.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We get to talk about sports and go to the island and hang out all over the place and tell jokes. Boys know a lot more dirty jokes. That's okay. I don't understand all of them.
Neither do they.
They laugh.
So do you. Hey, come around here, will you? Help me hold this door up. Come on. That's it.
My dad wouldn't mind. He really wanted a boy anyway.
What about your mom? Hasn't she got enough problems?
What problems?
Well, trying to be everything. Mother, father, work. Driving all the way to Port Wilson. What's she going to say when she finds out?
She'll have a bird.
Bird? She'll have an ostrich. One that'll want to dress up like a penguin.
Our band is really terrific.
Oh, yeah?
But if they find out I'm a girl, they're gonna kick me out. The challengers have rules, you see.
Oh, we wouldn't want to mess up their precious rules, would we?
So you won't tell? I mean, really, you won't tell.
Boy, girl, what's the difference? You all talk too much. Hold it up. You're a rotten carpenter. Come on, come on.
You should be in bed. How'd rehearsals go? You and Jenny getting along okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
What'd you have for supper?
Nothing. I waited for you.
Great. Just what I need.
I really appreciate having to start cooking at 10 o'clock at night.
You are an angel. Thank you.
Zach gave me the idea.
Zach?
Yeah, he's really neat. You know, he said that nobody mothers the mothers.
Maybe he's not an ex-murderer after all.
So then the cook says chocolate mousse. I thought you said chocolate mouse.
Becky, that is dreadful. Where did you learn that?
From Jenny.
Well, I hope your act is better than her jokes.
Have some more salad. It's very good for you.
Thank you, Mother. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to drive in again tomorrow. I don't know. It wasn't supposed to be like this. Seeing that car for 3 hours a day is a little bit more than I can handle. I had to do something.
Well, we can't move back yet. I'm getting to like it here.
Maybe I can find a job in Stonecliff.
You can't do that.
Well, why not? I mean, there must be somebody here who could use a bookkeeper. Maybe I could find two or three smaller companies, work part-time for each.
Yeah, but then we'd have to stay here for good.
Maggie, you just said you liked it here.
Yeah, well, it's okay, but it's not forever, only until we go home.
Maggie, this is our home.
No, it's not. Not our real home. You and me and Dad, that's our real home.
Maggie, I'm a little bit tired tonight. I don't think this is the time.
You never listen to me.
That is simply not true.
It is. Dad would have been...
Will you just stop it with your dad this and your dad that? You have no idea what your father would have done in this situation.
He wouldn't like it.
Maggie, your father is dead and I am tired of competing with a ghost. I'm sorry. Maggie, it's okay to be upset. It's very difficult learning how to live without a father. It means adjustments, changes. Not only in where we live, how much money we have, but how you think, how you feel. I know how difficult it is because I'm learning too. I'm learning how to live without a husband. I'm not very good at it. I make mistakes. But we love each other, and we both loved your father. Try to remember that. Thank you for my supper. Tomorrow morning, you get breakfast in bed.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Can I have French toast?
You bet.
Are on sale, 3 for the price of 2.
No, thanks.
You know, you should have left that knapsack at the front desk, young man. Remember next time.
Attention all shoppers in the ladies' wear. We have quite a special sale all this week. 1/3 off all ladies' blouses, 30% off selected ladies' skirts, and 25% off all accessories.
Oh, I like this one. Do you like that? That's nice.
I want to try these on.
Certainly, young man, right in there.
Came to talk to Jenny about our act.
But we're not doing
it. Don't worry about it. There's still lots of time to rehearse before the show.
Jenny, that's great. You didn't tell me you were doing it this year.
Well, I didn't exactly know.
Wait till you see us. We'll be primo terrific.
I'm sure you will be. Jenny, it is so nice to finally meet you. I'm sorry. I've been meaning to call, but I get so busy.
Settling in. I thought you didn't want to be in the show.
Look, all those things I said, they were really dumb. I really want to be in the show with you, Jenny, if you're not doing something already.
Well, I wanted to sing and dance, but I didn't want to do it on my own.
Well, maybe we could do it together. I mean, just you and me, if you still want to.
Yeah.
It's a mess. I mean, major disaster time. Now I have to be in the show with Jenny, too. How am I going to do that?
Yeah, sounds like a disaster, all right.
Oh, you're a big help.
Can't you tell the boys who you are, still be in the band?
Oh, come on, no way. They don't want girls in their gang. Girls are a drag.
Looked in the mirror lately?
You know what I mean. The challenges have rules. No girls, no talking to cops.
Now, wait a minute. That's different. When my son was a kid, cops were heroes. All he ever wanted to do was play cops and robbers, and it wasn't just a kid's game either. He grew up to be a police officer. Trouble is, lots of kids grew up to be robbers. Well, that don't help you solve your problem.
Nothing helps. Now I'm gonna have to be a girl, too.
Disaster.
Total.
Thank you.
wanted to have the room. Miss Adair said we could use it.
So who's stopping you? All I'm doing is disconnecting my keyboard. My mom's coming to pick it up.
Well, why can't you do it later?
Because I want to do it now.
It won't take very long, Lisa.
Stay out of this.
Leave her alone.
Oh, don't be a pain.
You take that back.
I won't.
Hey, Lisa, stop it.
Shut up.
Ooh. Hey, Lisa, let go of it. Stay on guard. Stay on guard.
No, you're hurting me.
Stop, Maggie. Let go of her right now.
Are you crazy?
That's enough, Lisa. I don't ever want to see something like this again. Is that clear? It's a disgraceful way to behave. Now, apologize. You too, Lisa. I'm sure you're just as responsible.
No. It's all my fault. I'm sorry.
What's up with her?
I don't know.
Mackie Daniels. Oh, yeah. You and your mother are staying out at Zach's place, aren't you? You're getting along with old Zach. He's really a character.
He's neat. His son's a policeman, too, in the city.
Well, his son was a policeman, Mackie. He was a very decent guy. Unfortunately, he was killed trying to stop a robbery.
He's dead?
Well, it was a long time ago. Old Zach took it pretty hard.
Couple of times, but I never thought he'd marry her.
So he told you, just like that? Boom?
Yeah. Jenny, Susan and I are getting married. I mean, give me a break, eh?
Well, is she nice? Do you like her?
Well, she wears her hair kind of dumb.
Yeah, well.
Promise you won't tell anyone if I tell you something?
I promise.
Well, Susan's okay. I mean, she's kind of neat. But I'm afraid to tell my mom. Because, well, you know, she gets all nervous. She keeps asking, what's Susan like? But if I tell her, she'll freak out. Do you think there's anything wrong with me for liking her?
I don't think so.
Good.
You know, you're my best friend in the whole world. I can tell you anything.
But Jenny, why'd your mom say you can't go? I mean, it's not like you're the one getting married or anything. That's not fair, Jenny. He's your dad, and you should go to his wedding. No, I can't come over now. Mom's coming back any second, and I promised I'd help her put the groceries away. Tomorrow's better, okay? Look, Jenny, I gotta go, all right? Call you later. Bye.
What do you want?
Where's Mac?
We gotta talk to him. It's real important.
You can't.
He's out.
No problem. We'll wait for him.
I could give him a message.
No way. This Challenger business.
We won't bother you. Honest. We'll just wait here.
Well, if you're gonna wait, you might as well wait inside. You guys can wait in here. I have to go and practice.
Check out all these tapes.
House of the Wind, Mackie's fifth birthday, vacation.
Oh, why don't you give it a rest?
Yeah. Dad and me.
I thought Mackie's dad was dead.
He is bird brain.
Hey, want to see what he looked like? She's seen her face at the door.
Carol's dad's taking us fishing tomorrow. And you're invited.
It's gonna be a real blast.
Sounds great. But I got these heavy commitments.
Aw, Mac, you have to come.
Hey, you a challenger or what?
Of course I am. I didn't say I wouldn't come. Now, will you guys get out of here before Mackie freaks?
Okay, we're leaving.
Go on!
Know something? You sure play a lot better than she does.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Guys, get out!
I'll pick you up at 5 o'clock in the morning.
5 o'clock? Up in the dark.
Yeah, you'd better be ready, because we don't wait for no one.
I'll be ready.
Last person to catch a fish has to eat a worm.
See ya!
To me. Hey, where's Lennon?
Dead.
Are you there yet?
Great, Dad, let's go!
Are you sure there's any fish here?
Yeah. They're just not awake yet, dummy.
The next day, the mommy stays home and the baby's crying again. And the mommy asks, well, what's the matter? Why are you crying? And the baby says, well, where's daddy's store?
Ah!
What is it?
The hook.
Here, here, let me see. Okay, let's see.
Ah!
That's nothing. It's just a scratch. Dunk it in the water.
Yeah, spit on it.
Probably gangrene and die.
Let's see it.
Nothing to see.
Now, where was I? Oh, yeah, yeah. So the baby starts crying again, and the mom forgets why you're crying.
Are you okay?
Well, where's daddy?
Yeah, it doesn't hurt. Well, maybe you should put some disinfectant on it.
I said it's okay. Drop it, will ya?
So finally, the baby starts comes home, and the parents ask, where were you? And the baby starts says, well, I was out there scaring the hell out of college kids.
Is that it? So that's the punchline? Cripes.
Jenny all day. I ran into her in town and Jenny said Mackie canceled out. No one knows where she is.
She's fine.
It's not like her.
Now look, she's okay. She's fine.
Zach, where is she?
Gone fishing.
Fishing?
I could have touched it.
No kidding. Hey, Dad, Max saw a deer.
Where?
Yeah. Over there, the clearing.
That's a nice way to end the day.
Hey, come on. Hunting season's a month away.
Oh, who's to know? Why, you worried Officer Blair's gonna go snooping around your pantry?
What are they gonna do? They're gonna shoot the deer. Shoot it?
Dad,
let me do it, please. I can do it.
When you're old.
I know how to shoot.
Look, these aren't toys, okay? If I catch you playing with guns before you're 16, I'll knock your block off.
Carol, stop him.
Oh, don't be a wimp.
Don't shoot it, please.
Don't worry, kid. You'll get a venison steak out of this.
I saw them do it once. It was awful.
Hey, have you got any firecrackers left?
possessed you? What on earth possessed you?
I wanted to be in the band.
You are not in the band. Mac is. Mac doesn't even exist.
But you wanted me to like it here. You wanted me to make friends.
Not as a boy.
But boys have more fun.
Do they? Do they really?
Well, sometimes. I mean, boys get to do whatever they want. Carol's dad takes him fishing. Jenny's mom won't even let her go to the wedding.
Don't change the subject.
But it's true. Jenny's mom is really mean.
Well, what about you? You don't even seem concerned about what Jenny might be feeling. Instead of spending the day with her, as you promised, you go off fishing because it suits you better. This little game of yours is through. Do you understand me? No more Mac.
But tomorrow's the first rehearsal in costume. I have to be there.
Then you will be there as yourself. If they're really your friends, it won't make any difference. Are we clear on this?
Yeah. You told.
Your mother was worried. It wasn't kid stuff anymore.
I thought you were my friend.
Mackie, come on, let's hurry. My job interview is at 10:30.
Hey, I don't even know why we're taking all this stuff. They're not gonna let me play.
Then you won't play?
Hey, where's Mac?
He can't make it.
Don't be stupid.
He has to go back to the city because his dad came back early.
I knew he'd screw up.
What are we gonna do now? Well, what are we gonna do?
I'm thinking.
Well, I could play with you. We could drop out.
Oh, be serious.
I know the song. I could play it.
What? You're a girl.
Only one thing to do. We play without him.
Yeah, he doesn't want to show up. He's out for good.
Mackie, we have to change. Our rehearsal's gonna start any minute. Well, come on, I got your costume.
Oh, I was so nervous, you think?
Hi, Jonathan.
Hi.
Where'd she go?
Your turn.
Becky?
Have to leave in a few minutes.
I'm not going to the rec center. I'm not going there ever again.
Don't expect sympathy from me. I am sorry that you were embarrassed in front of everybody. Quite frankly. Look, you made a mistake. It's not the end of the world. Don't make things worse by making another one. Jenny is counting on you to be in that show with her. Don't let her down, too.
I can't go back there. I just can't.
The sooner you face your friends, the sooner it'll be yesterday's news. I'm not saying it's going to be easy.
Hey.
Huh? Come on. I have to leave in a few minutes. I don't want to be late on my first day of work.
Jenny,
I don't want to talk to you.
Why not?
You know.
I don't.
You're supposed to be my best friend. Friends tell each other things. They don't keep secrets.
I wanted to tell you. I did. Honest.
Yeah, you just pretended to like me so you could tell your mom you were with me instead of them.
That's not true.
It is so true. You think boys have all the fun. You want to do everything they do.
No, I don't.
You never wanted to be in the show with me. We don't have to. I told Mrs. Dern we're not going to be in the show at all.
Well, what'd you do that for?
Because you're not my friend. I hate you. So go... Go play with the boys!
Thought you might like some company on the way home.
Jenny hates me. The boys hate me. Everybody hates me.
Boys give you a rough time? I'm not surprised. Boys don't like looking foolish. You played a pretty good trick on them.
I didn't want to make them feel bad.
Oh, I know you didn't, I know. But it's pretty hard being a boy, you know. Well, you should know more than most. It's also tough for a boy to be a boy. Be tough. Don't cry. Learn to be a man. Oh, that's rough on a kid. And, you know, most kids end up thinking like their parents. Well, I suppose it's just as difficult being a girl. I wouldn't know. When I was your age, I never went around wearing a dress. Oh, I look pretty silly in a dress.
Here.
Running away won't do much good, and that's what you've been doing ever since you got here.
I have not.
Pretending to be someone else, isn't that the same thing? It doesn't hurt so much if you can be someone else whose father isn't dead.
He isn't dead. I want him to come and take me away from here. I want...
Doesn't take much to get all mixed up, does it?
I'm not mixed up. Why don't you just go away and leave me alone? Why doesn't everyone just go away and leave me alone?
Mackie! Mackie!
It's not here. She's taking the tape. The picture's missing.
Come on, tell me. Who's the boss? Who's the boss?
Bruce Springsteen.
I said, who's the boss?
Okay, okay, you're the boss.
You're the challengers, aren't you?
Yeah. You got a problem with that, mister?
Mackie's disappeared. The mother's very worried.
So what?
Well, I thought you might know where she is.
Well, you haven't seen her.
What she does is none of our business anyway.
Well, that's funny. She told me you were great guys. I guess she must have been wrong.
She's not here and nobody's seen her. She's gone back to the city. I just know it.
That's too far to bike. Let's try the bus station.
Just like a girl to run away.
You did once.
That was different.
Where do you think she went?
Who cares?
Bet she went shopping.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. Girls like to go shopping.
Jeez, this is stupid.
Let's go.
1:30 bus left long ago, ma'am.
Did a young girl buy a ticket? She's 11 and has blonde hair.
Never anyone like that.
She could be dressed like Mac.
Oh, do you remember a boy wearing a jacket that says Challengers on the back of it?
You've got two kids missing?
No. One child, but we don't know if she looks like a boy or a girl.
A doll is missing, but she could be dressed like a boy.
Well, there are no kids in that bus at all.
Thank you. But she wouldn't hitchhike. She knows better than that.
Let's go to the police station. They'll find her.
Hey, Jenny! Mackie's missing! Her mother's going ape!
We thought she'd be here. Haven't seen her.
She must be somewhere.
Where else would she be?
I don't know. Where would Mac go?
Mac?
What are you talking about?
She's Mac, too.
Where would Mac go?
The island. Why didn't we think of that before? Come on, guys. Let's go.
Thanks, Jenny.
What are you waiting for?
The boat's gone. She took it.
Now what are we going to do?
We'll take your dad's.
No way. He'll kill me.
That's okay.
This is an emergency.
Okay. No one drives up at me. And don't tell my dad.
I'll drive out to the highway, see if she's trying to hitch a ride.
She knows better than
that. Daddy! Daddy, the Challengers think Mackie's on the island. They've gone to get her.
Island?
The boys spend most of the summer out there.
It's okay. She goes over there all the time.
Let's go. Come on.
Trespassing.
Who says?
You tricked us.
You're a fake.
You lied to us. I wanted to be in the band. I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Well, you're the ones with all the stupid rules.
You know, if you weren't a girl, I'd just...
You what? Cool it. Cool it. Slash school center or something.
We trusted you.
Yeah, we did. We told you lots of things. Things only challengers know.
Things we don't want blabbed all over the place.
I never said anything.
Yeah? Well, it's too late now. Everyone knows what happened.
So what?
So everyone's laughing at us, that's what.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cause any trouble.
Yeah, right.
I didn't.
Pathetic. Girls are really pathetic.
Play off, will you, Carol?
What are you sticking up for her for?
I'm not.
Then bug off.
What do you guys call it?
What is this, Be Nice to Cry Babies Week?
Shut it, Muffinhead, or I'll shut it for you.
Come on, guys.
Stop it! Please don't fight, just stop it! Stop it, don't fight, will you please just stop it? This is all my fault. I only wanted to be a challenger.
No, you just wanted to be a challenger to make us look stupid.
That's not true.
You should have told us who you were.
I couldn't. I tried.
Why not?
Because I wanted to belong.
You don't belong. You're a girl.
Why'd you make up all those stories?
Yeah, why?
Why?
I wanted my dad. I wanted him to be alive.
What's our dad got to do with this?
I wanted it to be real so bad. But it was all pretend. Just like Zach said. He's not coming back. He's never coming back.
Like being a boy. I mean, sometimes being a boy was really gross.
Yeah, like when?
Like when you want to shoot the deer? That was awful.
That's just because you're a girl.
No, it's not. I think it's awful too.
What's with you?
Nothing. Hunting sucks. Got a problem with that?
You anymore, and I won't come here ever again.
Let's go.
What about the band?
What about it?
We could let Mackie play with us.
Be serious.
Why not? We really need a keyboard player.
It's a dumb idea.
We're gonna sound stupid without her.
And if she's in the band, people will think we knew about her all along.
We have rules, and that's just the way it is.
Yeah, well, maybe the way it is stupid.
I don't care. No way. Comprendo? I don't even want to discuss it.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry.
It's okay, huh?
It's okay.
Hey, Mackie! Rehearsal's tomorrow! Be there?
Yeah, be there!
Bring the band?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, Mackie, you will never forget him. He's part of you. Part of everything you do. Everything you are. Is the sadness. Yeah.
You know, when you were a baby, he used to pick you up, and he'd hold you up above his head, and you'd start laughing. And he'd say, laugh for me, Mackie. Laugh for Daddy. And that's what we gotta do now. We have to laugh for him. Because the thing he wanted most in the whole world was for us to be happy.
I'll try.
So will I, my darling.
Look, guys! There she is! Hey, Mackie! Wait up! Hey, Mackie, we've been looking all over for you! Where were you?
Look, guys, I can't play in the band.
What? Very funny.
No, I mean it. If I play in the band, then Jenny can't be in the show.
Well, that's just great. You do someone a favor and they bug out on you.
Well, if you're not in the band, you're not a challenger.
You're gonna give up the challengers for Jenny?
I'm sorry, but Jenny's my best friend.
She's a girl.
So am I. I'm not in the band anymore. I'm not a challenger anymore either.
Did they kick you out?
No. I quit.
How come? I thought you liked being a challenger.
Yeah, I did. Well, some of the stuff we did was really neat. But having a best friend is really neat too.
Who says I'm your best friend?
No one. But you're still my best friend.
Well, that's stupid.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm going to the wedding.
What?
I told my mom I wanted to be there.
That's great. That's really great.
Mackie? Do you want to go with me?
Sure.
There's only one problem.
What?
You have to look like a girl.
No problem.
Jenny! Hey, Mackie!
Jenny!
We have to talk to you guys.
We need your help. Don't we, Carol? Don't we, Carol?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You ask me where to begin. Am I so lost in my sin?
Yes, there is. Yes.
Oh my God. You ask me where did I fall?
Wait, wait, wait. We have to get her dad. And
I'll say I can't tell you when. But if my spirit. Is near. Don't question, I'm not alone. Somehow I'll find my way home. My sun shall rise in the east. So shall my heart be at peace. And if you're asking me when, I'll say it starts at the end.
By your side and speaks in foreign tongues.
Somehow we're